Hello everybody, today we will see how to clone the virtual machine on the VMware vSphere 6.7. We have one Windows virtual machine, Windows 10. Now we will make the clone of this virtual machine. First of all, I will shut down this virtual machine. I will open the console. Console is open of this virtual machine. I will make it shut down. I'll go to edit setting. I will check the data store of this virtual machine's VMDK. This is my hard disk and it is located at the data store 2, and the folder name is win10, and inside it win10.vmdk is the hard disk. So I will go to data store 2 first. This is my virtual machine's folder, and these are the files. So this is the VMDK file, and this one is the configuration file, VMX file. So I will first select this VMDK file. First of all, I will make the folder. I will go to data store 2 and I will create the new folder. I will name it, okay, this will be the folder name inside the data store for the my new virtual machine. Create directory. Now folder has been created. As of now it is empty. I will go to Windows 10 folder, old folder, original virtual machine folder, and I will select the VMDK and I will copy it. Copy to the newly created folder, and I will select copy. You can see in the task copying the VMDK. Let it complete. You can see in the recent task, copy of the virtual machine has completed. I will again go to data store 2, and I will go to original VM. VMDK we have copied, so I will now copy the VMX file. I will copy to newly created folder. I will select the copy. Okay, which is completed now. So again I will go to data store 2. This is new VMs folder which we have created, and we have both the files, VMDK and VMX file. I will select the VMX file now, and I will select register. You can see register VMS successfully. I will go to you can see here also successfully registered. I will go to virtual machines. Now in the list of virtual machines, now I have the two virtual machines with the same name. Now I have to identify which is the original one and which is the one which we are going to clone, the new virtual machine. That we have to identify. So Windows 10 first one, I will go to edit setting. In the hard disk, I can see folder name is Windows 10 and VMDK name is Windows 10. Means this is the original one. So I will cancel it, and this is the second one. I will go to edit setting. In the second one, hard disk, I can see this is newly created folder and the VMDK which we copied. Means this one is the newly created VM which we had created the folder and copied the VMDK and VMX file. I will go to VM option now, and we had seen this one is our newly folder, newly created folder, and the copied VMDK. So I will go to VM option and I will change VM name here. 209 I have added, okay, and I will make it save. Now this one is the newly created virtual machine. I will make it power on. So it will ask me two options. So I have to select, I copied it. I will select the answer. Now this task of the power on is completed successfully. Now I will take the console of this virtual machine. Windows is powering on. Operating system of this virtual machine, cloned virtual machine, is powering on. Now you can see the virtual machine is powered on. I will log into the virtual machine. So I have logged into the virtual machine which we recently cloned. So now my newly cloned virtual machine is up and running. I'm able to ping outside. I'm able to ping my gateway also. So now we have successfully created and configured the cloned the virtual machine, and now my cloned virtual machine is up and running. Thank you for watching.